Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. I'm in front of the expo. Here I go. It costs 260 yen to get in. For adults, it's 260 yen. For children, it's 80 yen to get in. There it is. Let's go find the ramen. This lights up. What time is it now? It is 12:17. I am starving. This is the Osaka Ramen Festival in Suita, Osaka. Do you go this way? You're old. This is the way. This is the entrance. Good. Down. Oh. Ta-da! Ramen. I'm so hungry.
This place is huge. Oh, this place is huge.
Oh, you have to buy a ticket first.
ラーメンで。ラーメン。はい、700円ですね。1枚からでよろしいですか?
Oh man, I am so hungry.
Gyoza, Karage, ticket sale.
It's Karage.
Gyoza, Karage, ticket sale.
Karage. Dumplings. Lots of gyoza.
Gyoza, karage wa chiketto sei desu. Genkin dewa okaimotome itadakemasen node, gochuui kudasai.
Pizza. Corn dogs. That's cool. Bungee. Where's the ramen? I'm hungry for ramen. Not many people. What's here? Oh, you eat in here. Isn't that nice? A beer? Expensive, 300 yen. People lining up for ramen. this is a short line.
There's so many to choose from. Wow, that line is long. Ramen of the year. Oh yeah? This is miso ramen.
That's all I get? Oh, that's it? Boy, I'm gonna starve here. I don't know if this is worth it. Ramen.
Just for this little ramen. Oh my god, I'm gonna starve. Oh, the noodles are chewy. Much better than instant. Pork, corn, leeks, and what's this? Bamboo.
I'm gonna try the soup. Oh, the soup is fantastic. It's a miso-based soup, I think. Yes, this is definitely miso. It's a bit salty, but very drinkable. Mmm. Oh, there are bean sprouts here too. Delicious. Soup is a bit salty. Mm. I love this.
You know what, there's a lot of people here. You need to buy tickets in order to get the food.
Gyoza, karage wa chiketto se desu. Genkin dewa okaemotome itadakemasen node, gochuui kudasai.
This is not worth it. I don't think this is a...
This is not so good.
It's overpriced. I think I'm going to leave this place.
Well, that's it for this video about the ramen festival. It was so-so. If you guys want to check it out, do so. It's held every year.
This is my first time here, and I'm not entirely impressed. Although the ramen was delicious, but you need to buy tickets. and everything is in Japanese, so you better know how to speak Japanese, or you need to bring someone who speaks Japanese.
Thanks for watching, bye.